Guys, episode 20 of Chilling on CPPS. Wow. Just wow. Look at that. I literally did not think we would make it to episode 20 already. Oh my god. If you let that guy down, do these enough. Oh wait, I don't do these enough. And there's a good reason why. Because I always forget that this is a series. Yeah, despite it being around ever since October 19th, 2017, you gotta realize that I don't do this series as much. And what is better for Chilling on CPPS? Well, you might notice I actually have my face cam on. Why do I have it on? Well, because I feel like it. This is the only gaming video today to have my face cam, so yeah. The Creativeverse and Saturday Stories videos will both not have my face cam in it. This is the only gaming video today to have it. So yeah, just want to let you know. But anyway, let's get into this episode. So of course we're obviously gonna start off on Clubbing and Rewritten, because that's obviously where we always start off. You know, when we do these episodes, of course. And yep, here we are. We just landed in the plaza. So, I'm actually just gonna face my chair near here. And I'm gonna move all these, just used all these colors earlier just to sign the points of all the teams in the backyard games earlier. I just assigned all those earlier. But yeah, let me just move all my stuff and we're good. Okay, so. Yeah. Why don't we just go for the maze again? Why don't we just go through here again? Because, honestly, why not? I just want to go for the maze again. It was a lot of fun last time. Yeah, I do know I did mess up in the walkthrough 2 days ago when I realized where I wasn't going. To be honest, yeah, that is true. I did not know where I was going when I was making the walkthrough. Don't worry. Everything's completely fine. And I know where I'm going. After we're done with the maze, I'm just, you know, gonna go do random things, maybe like Card Surfer or something. I don't know. Maybe I'll do like Card Surfer or something. But that's after I'm done with the maze. There we go, it wasn't loading for a second. That's because I wasn't even too close to the entrance. There we go. And here we are at the maze finish room. So yeah. let's go play some Card Surfer. Yeah, let's go do that. Wait, how many minutes have we spent? Okay, so once it hits 6 minutes, we're gonna get off of Club Penguin Rewritten. Yeah. Once it hits 6 minutes, we'll get off of clubbing and re-rate. And I'm going to turn that down a bit. So hard playing on my old laptop again, because I've not done that for so long. Because I'm always so focused on the monitor. And yes, technically I'm looking at both at the same time, actually, if you actually are wondering. I'm actually looking at both of them at the same time without a problem. I'm looking at both screens at the same time. Just if you're curious. Okay, I kinda knew I was gonna do that, so let me just click that. Okay, have we reached 6 minutes yet? Yep, we reached it, so yeah, let's get off. Alright, so now we're going on to Penguin Oasis. We will be on here until it hits 12 minutes. So yeah, let's go. Here on to Penguin Oasis. So give me 1 sec, I just need to straighten my screen. Yeah. Complete. And yes, I of course set it to the underwater expedition, because why the heck not? But that's going to change right now. As you want to know what I feel like doing instead? Yes. For anyone who doesn't want to be weird. Hold on, we're not gonna change it to Christmas. No. We are going to change it to Hollywood Party. No way, they actually have the file for it now? Oh my god. They actually have the SWF file for the Hollywood Snow Forts now. Please tell me they have it for the town. Yes, they have it for the Hollywood Party now. That's awesome. Like, before they never actually had that. Actually, speaking of parties, did they actually change the party fig? Did they add more? Because I want to take a look at that real quick, if they add more. I don't think they added any. I think they only just added, like, SWF for the, this. But I'm only just taking a look real quick for, I think... You know, why don't we just go down there real quick, because why the heck not? Hey, that's our main focus. We're gonna give you 1 sec, I'm actually going to turn that down a bit. Sorry guys, if I do get a little close, I just want to look a little bit carefully right here. And see if they added anything new. No, they have not added anything new. Wait! They added the Penguin Play Awards! Hold on. When we get out of here, no way, they added the 2010 Penguin Play Awards. That's cool! So I guess I am on here for a reason. And guess what? Why don't that be the main purpose of next week's Penguin Oasis episode, is checking out all the new parties that they added. Even though there's nothing here, let's take a look in this episode. Yes! This is awesome! I love this so freaking much! Yeah, this is definitely gonna be the point of... next week's Penguin Oasis episode. Okay, so they have no more for 2008. No. That's okay. I'm just only taking a look right now if there's any new parties that they added here other than... No, they don't have any new ones here. 2012, do they have any new ones? No, but that's okay. 2013, sorry that I'm looking real quick. Close, I just wanna look real quick. Wait, actually, I kinda wanna see if they added the actual files for the rooms. Please tell me they did, otherwise that would be weird. Of course they didn't, but that's okay. No, like guys, I'm actually serious. That's actually okay. Let's go back to the Hollywood party. And I think we can actually get through these pretty quickly. Actually, let's take a look if we go into these rooms. And indeed, yes, we can actually get into these rooms much easier now. So that's cool. I know that won't open up anything, but guess what? I don't care. Oh, I guess you can't get into those as easily. But hey, at least we have all the rooms. That's at least, like, one thing that matters. Actually, I kind of want to look. I want to see if they actually did anything. Okay. But I'm taking a look at least one more time in here just to make sure. And hold on, how long have we wasted? Oh, we're already at 12 minutes. But guess what? I'm looking at these really quick before I get off. No, there's no more that they added, but... Anyway, guys, that's cool. So yeah, let's get off of Penguin Oasis and we will explore all these in the next episode. In the Penguin Oasis episode, of course. Next up, it's already obvious what we're going to do. And of course, that is Vintage Penguin. Now, why do I technically keep going on here even though there's nothing updated? Well, point is, I just don't know why. Oh, right. I forgot that, that, you know. Oh, right. Infinite loading. Oh, guys, by the way, I think we were actually able to get into Club Penguin Universe a few days ago. I actually tried, like 3 days ago, and I just found out we can actually get in now. Although, I don't know really how long, actually, considering. Okay, good, we're in. But,
see ya.
I'll watch that later.
See ya.
I Not much to do here on Vintage Penguin. We'll be on here until 18 minutes. Technically 19 minutes now because we were on Penguin Oasis for an extra minute. So technically, we've technically reached 15 minutes. So we're not going to be on here for long. Which I guess is kind of good, because there really isn't that much to do here, but I still love everything, no matter what. Oh, right. Everything's undefined. The only thing that's good about this... Yep, that's the only thing that's good about this is literally right here. Like, that's all that I can find interesting. Wow. Like, that's all I can find interesting. So yeah, not much to really say. I really don't know what else to really do, is just go play a random game. Let me turn that down a bit. It's 19 minutes. I'll get off. So yeah. Okay, only 2 more minutes until we're off Vintage Penguin. I know. Vintage Penguin is always the shortest out of all of the CPPSs that we are on. Once I unload this next truck, I'm out. I'm very much thinking probably by the time this game's over. But I really have nothing better to do. And the catalog's been the same for years. And almost, give or take, not even that long from now, like, I don't know what to say, but, like, not even that long, like, only, like, 2 weeks? Well, almost a week. It'll be a year since they last updated the catalog. So, yeah. Oh, the ice skates. I need those. How many coins do I have? Okay, I have. Wait, how much does that say? 185 coins. Okay, can I buy anything in here then? The pet shop apron. Cool. Yeah, I don't think I need anything else. Other than that, we're done, and we just reached 20 minutes. See, guys, I think we are going to get into Club Penguin Universe, and there's a good reason we could. I actually, again, tried a few days ago, and it actually worked. Like, we could literally get into the game. But I don't know about that completely. We're gonna try right now, and see if we can fully get into the game. As far as I went to, as far as I've gone to, the only thing I was able to get into was quite literally the server selection screen, but I've not gone fully in game. I'm serious, I've quite literally not gone fully in game yet, and I'll prove to you right now. See, look, it works. But the only question is, are we able to actually get into the game? 3, 2, 1! Okay, we truly are able to actually get in. So yeah, now we're back in Club Penguin Universe. See, that's one good thing about today. Literally, that's probably the only good thing about this video, is that we actually were able to get in to Club Penguin Universe. Then after this, we do Club Penguin Online, and then that is it. They have literally not updated anything ever since we started, like, this comeback. But I guess that's okay. Well, technically, the last thing they technically actually have updated was the catalog. Speaking of catalog, nope, it is still the same from December. But hey, I believe we could find at least one thing in here. Oh, nice! I did not know I did not have that. Give me all of this. Okay. Of course, we have all this, which I think you guys could possibly remember from ages ago. And once again, no one is online. Wow. Like, seriously, when was the last time anyone ever came on to this game? I mean, come on. I think we could all agree. Like, the last time we ever went on to this game. It's quite literally, I am literally the only one on the game. Like, right now, at this very second. Actually, that's sad. Very sad. But guess what? It really doesn't actually matter. Oh, right. They don't have Bubble Launch. I do know they have it in Club Penguin Online. Maybe we can play Bubble Launch in Club Penguin Online. Even though it's still the same game, maybe we can do it all over again. You think we could do it all over again? But honestly, that would be literally the same thing all over again if I did it in Club Penguin Online, and that would be lame. Because I already did it in Club Penguin Rewritten, I'm not going to do it in Club Penguin Online just because we already did it. Oh, right, because we're already there. Oh, and still realizing that that's a thing? Yeah. I didn't think so either. See, once it hits... oh my god. Once it hits 26 minutes, we will get off of Club Penguin Universe. and then finally onto Club Penguin Online. But where do we go next? Well, obviously we got the huge portal here. We can just go wherever. I love these rooms. It's so cool that they're actually here. Yep, still looking at my other screen too.
Just in case any of you were curious.
Yeah, it's actually really cool. We're about to hit 2016 minutes in just a few seconds. Oh wait, we actually have just hit it. We'll do it when it hits 26 minutes and 20 seconds. Alright, it has officially hit that. So, now it's time to go on to Club Penguin Online. I never expected it to be the last part of the video this quickly. Like, wow, do these videos go by fast? And I don't know when the next episode's gonna be. It's probably, I'll have to check the first episode of the month to see what days I scheduled these. But honestly, do I even follow them anyway? Of course, I do not. I never follow my schedules for chilling on CPPS. Ever! And you wanna know why? Because I wanna do them whenever I want. But I still don't care. I just wanna just do them whenever I want. But I'll check it right after this video. Yeah, kind of just yawning there. I have no idea why. I was literally just on here like right before filming this video. Oh, wow. What an end. Oh, wait. Never mind. I actually stand corrected. I almost thought the whole server was empty for a second. Seriously though, let's go into the actual prehistoric party again. And I literally have only just I've already adopted three of the dino puffles already. And which you can already see, I already got the yellow tree triceratops puffle. Yep, if you can actually notice that already. So why didn't I just head in here real quick? And once it hits, once it hits 31 minutes, I'm gonna be done with the video. You know, why don't I buy more of these items? I think I actually bought all of these. Okay, indeed I did. I thought I didn't buy these items. There we go. So, you might wonder, what are we going to do? I love doing this.
Yeah, let's make a huge tribute to this very guy. AKA, not the exact same form, but he almost looks like the exact same form as the original. Oh, wait a second, is that the exact? No, but it is pretty similar to the one and only Ruby, Trananon, that we had in Waddle Up, but no, 100% different. Oh my god, if they had that, then that would have been crazy. But no, of course they don't. But it would be cool. Anyway, other than that, one of the things I actually never knew in the pre-story times, I actually only just noticed this like yesterday, but whenever you're in the prehistoric, the things here change, including the map. But I already knew that the map was already changed on the first day, because obviously once I clicked the map. Oh! Hey! I'm gonna claim 3 of these, so let me just claim one more. And then on February 25th, we'll claim that. Then on the 27th, that. And then on the 1st, that. So guys, before I end off this Chilling on CPPS episode, I just wanna show you guys my igloo for February 2019. And look how cool it looks. It looks so much better here. Let's bring it. Wait, actually, I want to see how big the T-Rex is in the eclipse. Okay, that's a good enough size. Because I actually forgot over time. This is my prehistoric eclipse. Although technically, we can actually make that better thanks to the items we just got. And finally, but not least, the last piece in our prehistoric items. For now. And yeah. There's also no new music, so yeah, that's one thing you guys should probably be aware of. That's now my setup so far. Let me know below what you think of my prehistoric igloo here on Club Penguin Online. Got to suit up the prehistoric party. Other than that, I'm just gonna... How about we play one game of Dino Dig before, you know, we end off the video here? Yeah, let's just play one game. Even though I claimed all the eggs on the first day in that one video, it's still fun to play the Dino Dig game, because... This is literally only a limited time game. You literally cannot play this all the time, as a lot of you know. This game is only limited to this party, and then you're done. Like, then it's gone. For who knows how long. Okay, guys. I officially agree. That is it for this episode of Chilling on CPPS, guys. I really do hope you guys did enjoy. It was a lot of fun today, guys. So yeah, Creative Verse episode will be cool too. As we'll be doing a lot of cool things. And maybe, we're gonna open up another chest, of course. That's later in Creativerse, but other than that, guys, again, if you guys, again, did enjoy the video, like and subscribe to my channel if you're new. And yeah, guys, the next episode of Chilling on CPPS will be, it will be on, hold on, I'll show you guys in just one sec. Okay, I just checked and it said February 26th.
And one of the dates I actually put on there was actually today. Oh, what a coincidence. I'm too good. Anyway, guys, last episode of February is on February 26th. So, yep, February 26th, showing on CPPS episode will obviously be the last one for February. And then who knows what March's ones will be. Other than that, I'll see you later. And, yeah, goodbye.